at Phoenix Airport. But Yvonne, she's gonna go to Montana for the first time. Yay! Everybody else is probably already on the plane. So. It is quite a walk to our gate F9. It's like, I think there's F11 is the last one, or F9 for, ooh, San Tan. So last time, 2 years ago, when I went over to California, I really went over there and I sat and ate at Dickie's and I was like by myself traveling and I almost missed my flight. This time I'm not alone and this time I am on time and I'm not going to sit down and eat at a restaurant because I learned my lesson the first time. Anywho's, talk to you later.
My channel. Everybody's all like, who's this crazy person? It's just grab it.
In the airplane, and I had a dream of this. Should I tell everybody I dreamt this? No, just kidding.
You dreamt
this too?
Just kidding.
Charged at me, y'all crisscross, saw her fall to the floor. Then you paused, then in horror, that shot wasn't for her.
Am I?
Was it?
I might kill my
ass. I want Spice Girl buns. Yes. I thought the car seat was your head hiding behind the inside of a hood. You're over here. Damn it.
Maybe it's something.
Nice to see.
Maybe I don't need a hoe. Maybe
I should. She won't take a picture with me. This is crazy. So. Talk my sister do too. Going play. They're getting it down.
Oh, okay. From all the angles. You're not even getting the flowers in there. What's the point of posing by the flowers?
Because I'm doing a video. Oh, okay. It's raining! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! And now we're at the vape store.
We'll be right back. Ghostbusters, Ghostbusters.
What is it?
You can really see through it too. Mine, this is such a nice library.
Library.
Oh yeah, I didn't get the water fountain last time. Why do libraries have to be so spooky? Look at this. Painting's gonna come alive and look up at me. Ah! Ooh, did you see that? Gosh dang.